choke?
Yep, right out.
Yeah.
Feels good to be back out here felling trees with my old buddy, Butch and Sundance. You probably noticed he made me use his husky because I was making fun of him because my STIHL worked every time. Weighs a ton. I prefer my STIHL. Sure feels good to be back in the forest with you, buddy.
Oh, it's good to be back in here.
Jeez, and you're with a vengeance, eh? You weren't giving me any rest today.
Oh, I'm not pushing too hard. I'll be a supervisor for a few days.
Well, we certainly got a few felled. Really happy a bunch of them were dead standing. So that's great, but hard to get my saw through for some reason. I guess it's harder cutting dry wood than it is green.
Well, there was one tree that was standing dead, and that's hard wood to go through. It's hard on the chainsaws, too.
Yeah. Well, we got a lot to block and split, so... Thanks so much for sticking around today, folks. I hope you enjoyed it. Great to be back in the forest with Guy. If you like the channel, please click subscribe, hit the like button, and if you want to know when we're posting videos, just click that little bell. Have a wonderful week with your families, and all the best.
Cheers.
Cheers.